Hello beautiful people, how you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing perfectly fine. If this is the first time of seeing my face, hi, my name is Etiosa. You're welcome to my channel. If you know that you haven't subscribed yet, please do me a favor by hitting the subscribe button down below. And if you do, don't forget to turn on your notification button so you will be notified whenever I'll be dropping a new video. So guys, in today's video I'm going to be doing a review about some beautiful lotion that I just found out. Okay, so the first lotion I'll be talking about is called AM Glow Body Milk. So now this is the lotion. I don't know if you guys have seen this lotion before, and I noticed that most of you always complain that I do reviews about products that are very difficult to get. That is because there's no fake. It's not the type of product that you can buy anywhere. No, it's not. Okay, so this product, I got this product from somebody. I collected it from someone. Okay, so I have two products I want to talk about. Okay, so the first one is this. It's AM Glow, okay, Intense Toning Beauty Milk. Okay, this is a very good lotion. This lotion is very, very good. Though it's not cheap, It's not cheap. I'll repeat that again. So this is not a whitening lotion, but this is a lightening lotion. If you want to get like 2 to 3 shade, get this particular lotion. Okay, this is not going to whiten your skin in any way, except you are dark in complexion and you want to buy this lotion. But then it's going to glow your skin and brighten your complexion and makes it beautiful and radiant. Okay, so this is a very good lotion that I just found out. I got this lotion yesterday from somebody and I decided to do a review about it today. So this is how it looks like. It's very, very good and the scent is so nice. It's a very good active lotion that you won't regret using. This is not the type of lotion that will give you knuckles, dark spots, stretch mark, or any of those stuff. Okay, this is just a toning lightening body milk. This is going to glow your skin, it's going to make your skin spotless, and it's going to unify your skin. If you have blemishes, if you don't have unifying complexion, if maybe you are light in complexion and your skin is not glowing, this is going to be a perfect lotion for you. It's not like I'm blabbing or I'm trying to promote any product, guys. This is not a sponsor video. It's the type of, you know, sometimes I can't just buy any product and come here and do review about them. Okay, there's a place I usually go to find out about products before I would take them and bring them here. How do you think I'll be doing review about different type of lotions that I'm not using? Does not make any sense, because there's no way I'm going to use different type of lotion on my skin. Okay, I do reviews, not just come here to talk. I go out there, I listen to I just collect some key points and some things that people usually say about all this lotion and people that are using them. All right, so this particular lotion, I'll give it 8/10. This is beautiful. It's a very nice lotion. Okay, it's a very nice lotion, and it has a very good packaging, and it has a very nice smell and a good consistency. So I'm going to open this and show you guys. So this is how it looks like, and then you have this creamy milky scent. And it has a very good color, okay? It's not like a pure white. You guys cannot really see it because this is a video. But it's a very good lotion that, guys, you will definitely love. This moisturizes the skin. It hydrates the skin very well, okay? So I'm just feeling it right now. And I can see the texture. I love the texture so much. This is the type of lotion I like to use. The type of lotion that don't really dry out, but it sinks into your skin and give you this nice texture, okay? This is going to hydrate your skin. It's going to hydrate your skin. Once you get this lotion, you're going to know what I'm talking about. It's going to hydrate your skin and moisturize your skin very, very well. This contains a lot of beautiful ingredients that will work perfectly for your skin. I know a lot about ingredient, okay? I know a lot about skincare, so I read the ingredients and I love it so much. It's a very good lotion that I will recommend 100% for anybody. It's for all skin type, okay? This lotion is for all skin type, and I love the packaging. This is kind of product that you can actually buy and send outside Nigeria and nothing will happen to it, because the packaging is so secure and it looks so beautiful and it's very, very unique. So guys, if you need a very good toning lotion that you want to use for your skin, this you can use it morning and night. You can still use it once a day. It has a shower gel and it also have a face cream, so you can actually get the full set and use this lotion. Guys, this is the type of lotion that you can use for a year or 2 years and you will want to keep on using it. You will not want to change. You know there are some lotions that you use for like a month, 1 month, 2 months, and at the end of the day you just stop using it because of one or two issues and all of that, or maybe it stopped working on your skin, or maybe you're not getting what you used to get or something like that. But this is going to work very well for your skin. If you can use first bottle, second one or third one on your skin, guys, I'm telling you, you will not want to switch. There's nobody that's going to see your skin that will not ask you what you are using for your skin, guys. This is 100% guarantee. It's 100% safe. There's nothing like stretch mark. There's nothing like green vein. There's nothing like dark knuckles when using this lotion. You will definitely come back and thank me for this. And I'm going to leave a contact on the screen where you guys can get it. But recently, I have issue with, not like I have issues with her or something, but a customer that watched my video got number from one of the video I made long time ago, and I don't know what really transpired between them. I was having issues from sending the product to her and all of that stuff. I don't even know. I don't even want to go that way. Please, if you know that you want to contact her, or you cannot be patient, because there are some people that want to buy product from you, they will order it though. They will not tell you they want to travel. See, if you want to buy something, please be patient, okay? Be patient and you will definitely get your product, okay? Don't be scared or somebody's scamming you, or somebody coming to your money not giving you back your product. Nothing like that is going to happen, all right? So this lotion is something I can recommend to anybody. It's something I can use. It's something I can buy and give out, okay? Anybody, any skin type can use this. See, my skin is still feeling that moisture, that sinking texture, okay? This is going to work, okay? This is perfectly fine. So if you are looking for something that will whiten your skin, something that will give you like 5 shade 4 shade, this is not the type of lotion that will do that for you. But if you want a lotion that will work for your skin, that will boost your complexion a little bit, something that can actually glow your skin and enhance your complexion, get this lotion. And please, I will not recommend you promising this lotion. No, you don't need to promise this lotion. So if what I have said so far and is not the kind of thing you want, don't get it. But if you want to have that glowing and radiant skin and unifying complexion, get this lotion. You might finish the first bottle and you might not really see that kind of result that's you are expecting, but just be patient. Buy it again. Don't just use one product because it's not working. Use it for like 1 week, 2 weeks, and you start complaining. Keep on using it and you will definitely love your skin. That's just it. So the second product I'll be talking about is this lotion. This is called Diamond Skin Whitening Lotion. Okay, this is a very good lotion. It doesn't contain hydroquinone. It's hydroquinone free. It's a good lotion that will work for all skin type as well, but this will lighten your skin more than this one. But if I'm to recommend between this and this, I will recommend this for you. But it depends on what you can afford. This is twice expensive than this. So as I've said, this is not cheap. This is 300 ml. Why this is 250 ml? You see that it's just 50 ml bigger or something. So this is 250 ml and it's very, very affordable. But the point is, it lightens the skin, okay? If you are light in complexion, this is going to work for you. And this also have SPF 25. This is good for everybody. I will recommend this lotion for any skin type, but not a dark complexion, because this is going to lighten your skin. If you don't want to lighten your skin, do not go near it. Just get a normal cream or lotion that you can use for your skin. Do not go close to this. And this is a nice lotion that is very, very nice. I've seen a lot of people using it. I've seen a lot of people talking about it, and I have seen a lot of positive comments about this lotion. So that is one thing I love about it. Okay, so now this lotion is very, very good. I don't know, let me try to read the functions. Okay, it said Diamond Skin Whitening Lotion is rich in mulberry extract, pearberry extract, licorice extract, glycerin, and vitamin C and B3. So effective whitening, clear dark spots, nourish the skin. It gives you a unified skin tone and reduce stretch mark. This white lotion also work as an antioxidant, okay? to fight free radicals for the healthy and glowing skin. Period. So this is a good lotion, okay? Any lotion that is very good for that work for an antioxidant, okay? It's a very good one. And I've seen the ingredients. Licorice extract is a very beautiful ingredient that works for skin lightening, and it reduces fine lines and wrinkles. It's very, very good. It lightens the skin gradually and it gives you that beautiful luminous skin. Okay, so licorice extract is very nice. Glycerin is good as well. Glycerin adds moisture to your skin and also it moisturizes the skin. Okay, and it's a very good one. And vitamin C too is an antioxidant ingredient. Okay, vitamin B3 also an antioxidant. Okay, they are very good, very, very good for anti-aging and all of that stuff. So it's a very good lotion that I can actually recommend for you guys. So if you need a very good one, you try to get this. Try to get it. It's very, very nice. This is similar to the other lotion I did review about the other time, the Blemish Clear or something. I used that lotion and I definitely love it, but it didn't whiten my skin, and I was very, very happy with that because I didn't want anything that whitened my skin. It worked perfectly fine. And the promising that I did a very good job. Okay, I didn't promise it with anything that whitened my skin or lightened my skin. I promise it with something that will actually hydrate my skin, that will glow my skin and moisturize my skin. So that's it. So this is a very good lotion and I will recommend this for you guys. Don't say that because this is more is expensive than this, that means that this work better than this. They are for, in fact, both of them are just for their own purposes, so they don't do the same thing. They were not made with the same ingredients, okay? So just know that. Know that they are very, very nice, okay? They are very nice. And I will not advise you use any of this lotion for your face. If you want to use a face cream, get a face cream. Do not use the same lotion you use for your body for your face, except someone recommend it for you, or maybe it's written on it that it's for face and body. But if there's nothing like that, do not use it for your face and body, so you won't start getting redness and sunburn and all of that. You know, our skin and our face is not the same. Our face is very sensitive to the sun, okay? So to avoid any of those stuff, you have to be very, very careful with the kind of product you use for your face. And sometimes ingredient that you use in promising, not even sometimes, ingredient that, yeah, because there are some very mild lotion though. There are some ingredients that you use to promise your lotion that are not meant to be in your face cream. So that is just the point. Be very, very careful with the kind of product you use for your face and for your body. And also, another thing that I will say is, if you want a very fast result, if you want to get any of this lotion, please and please and please exfoliate your skin, which is very, very important. Okay, you can't be using lotions, be it lightening lotion, glowing lotion, maintenance lotion, without exfoliating your skin. Exfoliating your skin will definitely help your skin rejuvenate. Okay, it will get rid of dead skin cell and make your lotion penetrate properly into your skin and make your product work very, very well. Alright, so that is very, very important. Exfoliating is one of the key to a good skin. If you don't exfoliate, don't expect any, you know, do not expect to get a good result while using a good lotion. It might be that some people complain a lot that I got this lotion, the lotion I got it and it didn't work for me. It's not because the lotion was not good or the lotion is not good. It might be that there's things that you're not doing right. It might be that you're not exfoliating. It might be that you're not taking a lot of water. It might even be that you're not doing what you're supposed to do. Stress sometimes do add to our skin, okay? I don't really need to go into details or anything, but that's the story for another day. We'll still talk more about some other things. So please do well to subscribe, like this video, share, and please do not forget to turn on your notification button so you'll be notified whenever I'll be uploading a new video. So to round this up, I'll be dropping a number on the screen. Contact her if you want to buy this lotion. And if you want let me just tell you guys something. If you want to buy from her, I want to beg you guys in the name of God. She's not paying me for doing all of these things for her. I'm just doing it because, in fact, let me just stop. Be patient if you want to buy from her. And if you know that you can't be patient, send me a message. I will drop my number too. Send me I want you to get the products. Because all this talk, calling me here and there, oh, you pay money to her, you haven't gotten your product. You have to be patient now. She has a lot of things that she's doing. She's a married woman. She has 3 kids and she's pregnant at the moment. She has 2 shops and it's not easy, guys. It's not easy. Please, try your best to put yourself in her position. If you want to buy product from her, please be very, very patient. Don't be in a hurry. If you are in a hurry, do not contact her. You can go elsewhere and get your products. But if you buy your product and it didn't work, or maybe you got the fake one, don't complain to me, because I've already said what I have to say. If you want to buy a product from her, it's very, very fine, and it's 100% guaranteed that you are getting the original, and I'm certain about that. So you have to be patient, and if you know that you cannot, maybe you are not in this country, you are not in Nigeria, maybe you're outside Nigeria, just contact me personally. I will be glad to help you get it, because you know, getting shipping things outside the country might be a little bit stressful for her in her condition at the moment. You can just send me a message and I will do that for you. It's not really like a difficult thing for me, except if I'm busy. But right now I'm free, not like I'm free 100%. I still have a lot of things that I'm doing, but it's something I can actually handle. So guys, see you guys in my next video, and I hope you guys appreciate this video. Bye for now.